As a big Labour man, what are your thoughts on Corbyn?
I like him very much. I voted for him. I have high hopes for the party. It's the most exciting time I can remember in the party. Really, I mean, who knows what... If he gets in as Prime Minister, I don't know. I hope he does. I know it's a long shot, but to be honest, it always feels like a minor miracle whenever Labour get into power in this country. It does. It always feels like a minor miracle. And it will be a long shot for Jeremy, I think, like for anybody. But so many things that he says and has done already, if you had kind of made that up on a story, said, what about if we had a Labour leader that did that and that, and said, I'd go, well, that would be amazing. So I'm very pleased. Time will tell.
Do you like campaigning or speaking about those sorts of things? Would you like to sort of stay out of it?
I did a little film before the last election for the party, just because I'm generally a supporter, and I've always generally been a supporter. But no, I mean, like in the midst of that, I knew that I would then be asked to do X, Y, and Z as a follow up, and sort of going to be a pundit. I don't really want to be a pundit. I mean, apart from anything else, because I'd be taken to the cleaners by someone who really knows what they're talking about. I don't really want to be... I purely want to be known as an actor. I don't really want to be known as a sort of rent-a-gob politician either, you know. I mean, I know what I think and I know what I feel, but I don't know. There's no massive need, I think, for loads of other people to know that, I think, you know.
Have you got your views on the pig gate?
No, I haven't. Other than... Who knows? I think just because it's not my team, I don't really feel I can wade in, because I think it really might not be true. So I would treat that in the same way that if people were talking about one of my team like that, I'd go, well, who knows? It's potentially pretty scurrilous. I don't know.